Oh shit, caught that nigga. Hey, this one here is for them niggas that be Johnny Dangerous when they be fucking 50 deep. They be fucking cowards when they by themselves.
You know who I'm talking about.
You know who I'm talking about.
That's right.
You ain't shit without your homeboys. You ain't shit without your homeboys. You ain't shit without your homeboys. Now every time I see you catch a rolling in packs, for the life of me, I cannot see why you don't know how to act. Love a clan when you're deep, but when you on that solo creep, out on the streets, you don't even peep. Nigga, it's a goddamn shame.
Do it. Are you fucking kidding me? This fucking guy is so fucking ridiculous. I'm not even gonna fucking front right now. Ugh. Fucking asshole, man! You piece of shit. Yeah, that's what you get. Fucking piece of shit. Fucking. Fucking asshole. through this shit. Through the shit. Come on. Go. Run it. Shit. this end. Yep. We'll do one more. Why not? Because I am trying to get this bread. Got him. Too soon, Junior. What do we get? Oh, we got the Scion. Okay, so we did get his car. Okay, so we're good. Alright, so, what am I gonna do now? Well, here's what I'm gonna do. First thing is I'm gonna go to the parts shop. Upgrade stuff. Because I have enough money now. Because we beat the ass out of that one guy. So, go to parts shop. Drivetrain. Clutch. Lightweight flywheel. I'll buy that later. For the final gear replace, you can set your own gear ratio. I'm gonna have to buy it eventually. I'll buy that. What else? Power up. I might wait on the engine. There's no real reason to upgrade engine if I can't do anything. That's it. Okay, so what do we do now? Save our game. Alright, now, exit. Let's do this. I think I'm supposed to re-enter out because fucking I'm in goddamn now. Okay, so I got everything except for engine because I'm waiting on the engine now. Engine is the best part. But I want to get an upgraded engine. I don't want to just get a random fucking piece of shit engine. I think we got time for one more guy. I'm gonna see if we can race this guy. If not, I'm actually gonna see how to race him real quick. Because, we should be able to race this guy somewhere. Race you? No? Okay, I'm gonna look at how to race garage door. How? Yeah, because he won't race me. He won't race me, bro. You're gonna get tased! Alright, hold on, I'm gonna be right back. Give me a minute.